Let's join Thomas now, and today Gordon has a new friend.